Other. So we got lost and then we are finally here. The breakfast place, I would rate it a
6 out of 10.
Yeah. 6.5 out of 10.
The pancakes
were delicious. And then we get to the hotel and I'm like, oh my gosh, is the view gonna be good? No. So now we have changed locations. We're not to eat to this place called Life Kitchen. Trash. But I got a mango smoothie, which makes no sense because it's so cold, but I really miss Juice Lamp at the moment. We're at Millennium Park right now. Did I say it right? I hope I did. I'm getting ready. Yeah, so we're about to see the bean. It's really cold. There is a lot of snow. Will my Air Maxes survive in the snow? Stay tuned. I don't know. This is very wavy. Reporting live from the bean. It is so cool. It's so pretty. I love the bean. Have made it to our destination, the Contemporary Art Museum. It's like snowing, like literally, like,
and it doesn't even feel that cold.
It doesn't. I think it's because we have layered enough. We are now pros at this weather. There's like snowflakes, like I'm not used to this. It's just like the ones that they made us draw in intermediate school. This is so cool. But yeah, we'll keep y'all posted on how we are doing. Ooh. Combined
double vlog.
Making a U-turn in the middle of the street
and they are not crashing. This is amazing.
People are taking steps down the stairs
and they are not falling.
Exactly.
Dallas, we must, Texas, we must take notes. So we are here at the Chicago Sky Deck, and we were
in the waiting, well not even the waiting, the pre-waiting room, the deciding room.
Because the waiting is 3 hours, so we don't know if we should, if it's worth it. What if it's not worth it? And then we waste 3 hours of our life.
So what do we do?
We don't know. Stay tuned. All right, so the verdict is in, and we are doing the 3 hours. Marty is joining us in our wait time. He's so excited. Marty, tell us how excited you are.
How excited?
On a scale from 1 to 5, how excited are you?
I would say 5, rage, 1, need to do this. So.
They're reassuring us that it's, are we okay with 3 hours? Yes. The walk to get through it is also part museum, maybe-ish? Hour 1, subject 2035. Subject seems to be stressed, annoyed. Subject 145. Subject seems to be positive. We can do this. Think about it, it's like Six Flags, but better, because the conditions are... So we made it to the 103rd floor. It's snowing outside. How do you feel?
I feel like we wasted a lot of time, and we could have ate so many pizzas and done a really cool, funner thing.
I know it's better sweet. I think it's cool.
Pretty wack, TBH, but
here it is. How do you feel? All you had to do was
breathe.